Well, it's about, let's see, 4 in the morning, Sunday, the 29th of April. And I just wanted to show you my yard all lit up at night. I've got the night vision on. Hope you can see that. I've got just these little lights. I see I gotta change the bulb in that one. But anyway. I fucking don't want to even go through the fucking door. And we've got these lights here. All along the front fence, you can see I got lights in the trees over there. So anyway, these are all lit up along the front. And then I've got a side alley. I don't know if you can see it all the way down there. Oh, I got another burnt out bulb. God damn. Shit. But you can see how my fence is all lit up. And then this is the yard. All lit up. Those are my Christmas lights. But the problem is, people come by and break them off. And, yeah, what do? Keep putting them new ones up or what? Now I'm down the other back alley, fucking walking in the dark. See nothing. I gotta do some replacing here. Then I got this fence all lit up. And my tree around my deck. It's pretty cool. Garden lights for Claire's garden. One there, one there. And this guy lights up the yard. There's always light in here. It's cool. And then from this angle here, we got this tree line all lit up. Down there. As long as I don't step in any dog shit in the dark here, I'll be fine. So I kind of recycle my Christmas lights. But it looks pretty cool. I don't know if you're getting a good shot. Fence is all lit up. All along the alley, all along the front. Yeah. So, I just kind of wanted to show you that. Oh, it's fucking blurry. Oh, there we are. So we're well lit. Go ghost in the windows. Oh, fuck, I got another light out. Damn, fuck. Made in China crap. And of course, Claire's flowers. The one she did today. So, pretty cool. I like it. Neighbors probably think I'm fucking crazy, which I probably fucking am. Oh well. Okay, so yeah, just wanted to show you my yard lit up at night. There you go. Okay, catch you later.
I fucking don't want to even go through the fucking door.
I'll edit this all out, don't worry.
Jesus, Jay, I told you!
Oh.